Quiet.
According to the intel team, the escaped kids should be around here. Locate and secure them. Thank you. Anti-air radar? It wasn't one of the targets, and that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close now. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost. trouble they put us through. Making me worry like that. Subject is in. The kids you brought back to base have laid out the situation. They all escaped to each of their home villages, or were trying to get home, and lost their way. Not that homesickness is gonna explain everything we've seen.
Each of their home villages? They were trying to raise troops for the rebellion.
You really think these kids have an armed uprising in them?
You read the report of the security team member who had a rock thrown at him. There'll be a riot if we don't do something. And Miller, this is because you didn't act fast enough.
Fine. I'll admit you were right this time.
Seal off the kids' quarters from outside contact before it's too late.
All right.
Eli said his rebellion would start when the last kid is brought back, right? You better be ready to meet him head on if it really happens.
Yeah.
You should have left it to me in the first place.
Boss, they're just kids. We have a responsibility to see that those kids make it. It's not about feeling protective or the pros and cons. I hate kids. That's exactly what I heard from the people who raised me. People who abandoned me, more like. That's the spark that kept me going, you know? I wanted to show those adults what I was made of. Wanted to get back at them one day. But before I knew it, I was all grown up. Never saw it coming. All of a sudden, people treated me as an adult. Some adult I turned out to be. But I feel like if my life had been different, if the adults I knew had been different, I could have grown up better. Yeah, that's it, all right. I wanted to use those kids to test that theory. That's all this was. From their point of view, I'm no different from the assholes who gave me a hard time. When this is all blown over, I'll talk it out with them. If that's still possible. Boss, there are still kids out there. Bring them back safe.
Boss, it's me. Eli's revealed what he wants. He wants to speak with you. With Big Boss. He just said, bring my father here. Eli's too smart for his own good. No way to tell what he's thinking. All we know for sure is his men are important to him. That means we can use the escaped kids as leverage in any negotiation. Once you've brought the last one back, I'll interrogate him. If the kids do rise up, we'll meet them full force. End of story. I didn't want things to turn out like this. We could have prevented it, but it's too late now. If Eli means to take this all the way, he's gonna force us to do the same. Boss, go get that last kid.
Roger. locate and secure them. Fire! job offer. The details are on your iDroid.